हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे विल स्टडी इंट्रोडक्शन टू OpenGL. OpenGL बेसिक लाइब्रेरी. ए बेसिक लाइब्रेरी ऑफ फंक्शंस इज प्रोवाइडेड इन OpenGL फॉर स्पेसिफाइंग ग्राफिक्स प्रिमिटिव्स. देयर आर मेनी ग्राफिक्स प्रिमिटिव्स आर देयर. एट्रीब्यूट्स, ज्योमेट्री ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, वेदर इट मे बी रोटेशन, ट्रांजिशन, एक्सपांड, कंडेंस, ऑल दोस थिंग्स. Weaving transformation, there are many different weaving transformations are there, and many other operations. Basic OpenGL syntax. Function names in the OpenGL basic library are prefixed with GL. They start with all the functions in OpenGL basic library start with small GL. The component word first letter is capitalized. For example, GL begin. Here GL both small, B capital, begin. Okay, this is one function. GL clear. This is one more function. GL copy pixel. GL polygon mode. Okay, here GL small, P capital, then M capital. Okay. Symbolic constants that are used with certain functions as parameters are all in the capital letters, preceded by capital GL. Okay. Some symbolic constants that are used with certain functions, okay, as parameters are all capital letters. All are in capital letters. All the symbolic constants, okay, that are used with what functions as parameter. So all are in capital letters, preceded by GL, and components are separated by underscore. The components are separated by underscore. For example, GL underscore 2D, GL both capital underscore, then component is 2D, GL underscore RGB, GL underscore CCW, GL underscore polygon, GL underscore ambient underscore and underscore diffuse. Okay, this is all about common, some constant symbolic, okay, that are used with certain functions as parameters. The OpenGL functions also expect specific data types. There are some data types out there. I mean, C, C++, we have int, float, char, double, long int, like this. There are some data types in OpenGL also. For example, an OpenGL function parameter might expect a value that is specified as 32-bit integer. Okay, so by system to system, the data type may change. Maybe some system contain 32 bits, some system contain 64 bit, like this. But the size of an integer specification can be different on different machines. It depends upon the different machines, the size get changed. To indicate specific data type, OpenGL uses special built-in data types. Okay, names such as GL byte. This is one data type. GL capital, then byte, GL short, GL int, GL float, GL double, GL boolean. Okay, so all the same data type as in C, C++, they start with GL. Okay, then related libraries. There are many libraries are there. Okay, so in addition to OpenGL basic library prefixed with GL, there are a number of associated libraries for handling special operations. Okay, so one is OpenGL utility, okay, that start with GLU. Then some have Open Inventor, okay, provides routines and predefined objects, shapes for interactive three-dimensional application which are written in C++. Then we have Windows System Libraries, example Windows 2 OpenGL, okay. Then OpenGL, PGL, GLS, these are what Windows System Libraries. Then we have OpenGL Utility Toolkits, GLUT, okay, provides a library of functions which acts as interface for interacting with any device-specific screen windowing systems. Okay, so these are what some OpenGL Utility Toolkit, GLUT. So we have some header files. In C, we have hash include str.h, conio.h. Similarly, here also there are some data types, some header files. Windows.h. If you are using Windows operating system, then Windows.h. Then we have GL, capital GL, slash GL.h. Then we have GL, GLU.h. Okay, there are many data types out there. Okay, GL, glut.h, GL in Windows. Okay, there are many header files out there. Then we have display window management using glut. Okay, like let init and ampersand argc argv. Okay, this is one this is for initialization of let. Okay, to perform let initialization, then we have title. If you want to give title, okay, then let create window. Okay, this is the title in the output screen. Okay, so this is the title. Then we have specification of the display window. Okay, let display function line segment. If you want to display anything, okay, then let display function is used. Then one more let function, that is let main loop. Okay, so this you write at the end of the program, last before you close, you write this statement. Okay, then and the let function, let window position, where is the window position in the screen. Okay, you specify the window position. Then we have let init display mode. Okay, so we can use also set a number of other options for the display window, such as buffering and choice of color modes with the let init display mode function. Okay, so you can select the color modes, etc. Okay, this is let init display mode. Here I capital, D capital, M capital. Okay, either it may be let single or it may be let RGB. Okay, for RGB means red, green, blue components to select color values. Then we have a background color, GL clear color. Okay, to select background color. Okay, so these allow what different combinations of color. Okay, if you give 111, you get one color. If you give 101, you get another color. Okay, if you give 001, you get one more color. Okay, there are many background color we can set by using GL clear color. Then window color. Okay, to set assigned window color displayed, we need to invoke following OpenGL function for window color, GL clear, GL color underscore buffer underscore bit. To set color to object, if you want to set the color to the object, GL color 3F, here C capital, 0.0, 0.4, 0.2, this is one color, like this. Then we have GL matrix mode, GL underscore position, GLU auto 2D. Okay, so these are some functions which are used in program. Okay, then if you want to display any line, okay, for example, two dimensional line. Okay, GL begin, GL lines. One point is 180,15. One more point is 10,145. It displays one line. Okay, so here we are using GL begin. Okay, and GL end. Here B and E capitals. Okay, this is the beginning of the line. Okay, this is end. Okay, so which are the points of the line? 180,15. That is 2D line. Okay, so we are using GL vertex 2i. Okay, I means integer. 10,145. Okay, displays one line. Okay, this is one sample program. Okay, so we are using header file, init function. Then line segment, we are displaying the line. Okay, so this is the main function. Okay, so first to initialize glut, glut init. Then this is set display mode. Okay, glut init display mode. Then this is the position. Okay, top left position, that is 50,100. Then window size, what the window size, width and height. Okay, width 400, height 300. Then create window. This is the create window, a title. Okay, an example of OpenGL program. That is the title of the program. Then init function, execute initialization procedure. Okay, so here we are using init function. Okay, then glut display function. Okay, you call the function, send graphics to display mode, display window. then GLUT mail.